I'm meteorologist Haley Lapointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Today, we get some really refreshing air over us. The humidity is gone. Temperatures in the mid 70s through the afternoon with sun and some passing clouds. There is a small chance of a scattered shower midday, but for the most part, we've got a quiet day ahead of us with the temperatures that are comfortable and light winds out of the west northwest. You can see the temperatures will range from the low 70s Whitefield, mid 70s toward the seacoast, and then maybe touching the upper 70s. It's close to 80 degrees in Manchester, Nashua. Pretty average day for this time in June with the comfortable humidity levels. Temperatures do start to spike over the next few days. 80s Wednesday, Thursday, and then back into the 90s. The summer heat returns for Friday. As far as the humidity levels, that also will be on the increase by late in the week. Friday feeling a bit more sticky compared to the real pleasant conditions we've got going on now and for the next couple of days. The rain showers, the clouds that we had yesterday gone, but there still are some scattered showers to our north and west here. You can see them closer to Montreal, the Champlain Valley of Vermont. So it's possible that we see a stray shower today, though most of this should remain very hit or miss and light. And it's through the midday hours. So by 9 a.m., we're seeing sun, a few clouds. Later into the lunch hour, you can see some of these scattered showers too. Most of it very light, just a sprinkle or two passing by, and then you're back to the sun. And here's the 4 o'clock hour, the commute home. Sunglasses, probably a good idea today with the sunny skies. And overnight tonight, another night for refreshing air. You can probably turn off the AC again. Wednesday, back to sun. A few fair weather clouds, but it's a fully dry day with temperatures a couple degrees warmer heading into the 80s. Then